one very hot night, when the cicadas were singing so loudly that they couldn't hear their father snoring, Salty and Cuddle Pie crept out of bed. I have thought very much about it since Thunderbolt, and I would love to see the city. Shall we go? So Snugglepot and Cuddlepie dashed out of the house to find their friend Dragon Blossom. Thank you. shell will open like a white flower, and within will be found a tiny little baby, whose name shall be Obedience. No harm shall come to those who love Obedience. She shall grow up to be the princess of the fishmen.
Carry us the long, long journey away, away to our home.